Graffiti artists responsible for these images have moved a notch up from painting subway trains. They managed to successfully infiltrate a Soviet spaceport in southern Kazakhstan. Once inside the Baikonur Cosmodrome, they left various graffiti tags on the unfinished Buran spacecraft and then shared them online.